get all the animal marching out of this parade ground, chestnut with pride and confidence, having been endowed with power, general duties as officers in the Kenya Police Service. They have promised to perform their duties according to law, without fear, affection, favor, or ill will. And this will enable them to enforce rules and regulations of this country as required of them. To you officers who have passed on today, congratulations. Congratulations once again. Remember, your responsibilities as officers of the law begin today. These are great responsibilities and you must remain worthy of them. Your powers should never be misused but be exercised in accordance with the law. At all times, be ready to assist members of the public as we are servants of the people. Always remember our motto, intuition, quality. As Sarah and Cynthia, the then Chief Justice of Kenya said during a pass-out parade in the year 1959, unlike soldiers of the army, you are officers of the law. You will have to make important decisions quickly without the opportunity of consulting your superior officers or consulting your boss. On these occasions, just like in any occasion, make sure to use your common sense. Whatever privilege you may have will never be good enough unless you have common sense and use it. Lastly, and above all, be loyal to your superior officers and to the service. Wish you well and your generous officers of the National Police Service. Thank you, Your Excellency. I will now take this moment to hand over the microphone to my co-announcer, the Swahili language police constable, Isaac Kagari. Thank you, Your Excellency.
Utendakazi wa maafisa hawa. Asante Mheshimiwa Rais.